First, I gotta chop some things up with this chainsaw.
So now we're done cutting up what I'm gonna do today. Now I'm headed to the gym. And we're gonna do a deadlift workout. We get there early, spin on the bike. I'm gonna get into it. I'll post clips of it. I'm gonna be shooting them for Instagram Reels, so they're kind of gonna be turned sideways on the camera orientation, so forgive me for that. I'm trying to do more in the portrait mode for YouTube, but yeah, so stay tuned.
Can I hear what EC? We're doing deadlift. She's a killer. Show the muscles, show them off. Ooh, girl, tear it up. She's a quad god, look at him. Show them the things.
So I just got done working out with Elizabeth, or EC Hammer. And then now I'm gonna go home, probably eat, and then get ready, go pack, and get ready for my flight from New Mexico tomorrow at 7 a.m. So let's go.
So I just made a banana, my Fruity Pebbles protein, and almond milk, and made me a nice little like protein shake, but really tastes like a milkshake anytime you use something with a banana in it, as you're like, you know, I guess kind of like the base ingredient, you know, kind of like the fruit. It kind of just makes it a milkshake consistency and flavor. So that's what I'd say. Find you a good protein powder that has a great flavor that you would think would taste good in a milkshake. Just throw it in a blender with almond milk and a banana, and it pretty much turns into one.
So I'm packing, and I think I'm going to bring this hot plate. I'll have like a little kitchenette in my hotel room. I'm out there for 2 weeks. And I can just, you know, cook eggs and chicken on there and be just vibing. So I'm gonna bring this and just cook for myself a lot of meals and just eat better and, you know, eat cheaper. Put it in a trash bag just in case when I come back, you know, I won't get all my clothes or anything. Hiking boots for the desert, work shoes. Come on pretty nicely. Got all my shoes, got all my work clothes I think I'm gonna bring in there. Now it's like just time for like casual wear stuff and workout clothes. I also have a carry-on bag I could fill up. I think I'll put my laptop in there. So trying to fill this one with as much clothes as I can. So we're about finally done. Got pretty much all my clothes in here. I think I'm just gonna bring some hats and a jacket, like a light jacket. You never know. You know, bringing my little adventure hat. And then in here I have all my work stuff and my personal, and my book bag in there, my personal laptop. My work laptop and my gym clothes are in here. So we are almost done. So just got done packing, and I'm just gonna pray it. This check-in bag is 50 pounds. It's kinda packed to the rim there. We will see when we get there. Just got to the airport here in Huntsville. So next flight is taking me to Chicago, and then after Chicago, I'll be on my way to New Mexico. So I actually forgot my phone on top of my car. Had to walk all the way back in the parking lot to get it, and here we are. So we made it. PSA, waking up at 5 a.m. to catch a flight, you are very forgetful and sleepy, especially when you didn't go to bed until 2 or 1. I just got to the Albuquerque airport, and it is honestly like everything I thought it'd be. It's just like a bunch of deserts and these big mountains, and I'm kind of stoked, I'm gonna be honest. But I'm gonna show y'all outside when I get out there. It's gonna be crazy. I'm gonna go stupid with my camera here. boy way with that rental wheel. Boy, check it out. Yo, catch me out here drag racing New Mexico. What's good?
Honestly, dude, I've been seeing like a lot of like tumbleweeds out here, like the plant and everything that they come from. It's just like a little Western movie.
Trash. But at the time, it was the only thing that was available. And now, I had to jump through a bunch of hoops, but I'm in something that's actually decent and doesn't look like there's going to be like a gangbang crack deal going on outside my door. So, I got two beds, just whatever. I'm going to be chilling, be working over here. But, yeah, this is it. I'm actually going to be vlogging next weekend as well. I'm going to do that on my hiking and adventuring trips out and about in Albuquerque and all the hiking trails around here and nearby places in New Mexico. So come back, stay tuned, like, subscribe.